Croft. Hi, everyone. Ah, wrong button. That one. Hey, Captain, and hey, Janissa. This is Charis now. Doesn't she look groovy?
Groovy.
Are you live on your channel?
I noticed it's angry. No, not quite yet. Hang on, I gotta do that.
And then you can explain why you look like that.
Oh, except oops. Yeah, problems.
Might as well fix this now. Now I've trapped you. Oh, and I suppose. Button.
Good, this is good.
Mm-hmm. Captain Cop says she be super groovy. Oh dear.
Okay, well, so I'm having some technical difficulties here.
Okay, I'll fix your carpet while you're having technical difficulties.
Here, it might work if I actually get rid of that. Okay, now does this work? No, it doesn't. Everything's...
I might have trapped her base. Hey, Necro.
Might have... Oh, you're right, I can walk under her. I don't know why I could walk under her. Excuse me, I shall be right back.
Oh, be right back.
I'm going to go back to my starting time. Yeah.
Oh, it's an unintentional punch, sure.
It was.
Ow! It's vicious.
Of course.
So how's everyone's groovy Sunday? It's Saturday. I wasn't expecting to make that jump. And I suppose now would be an appropriate time to start my stream raiders. Stream raiders. Ah, it does work. This looks tricky. Let's go with this one. Hitting smelting glass. That's a good thing to do. Start battle. Link will be in the chat. Follow it. Field your troops.
It works, Zach.
Congratulations. Follow the link. Field troops. There. Right, I'm back with you.
All right, so for my peeps who have not yet seen the glory...
I haven't even finished building the facade, let alone the stuff inside.
See what Zach did to me?
Hey, Ayla.
See how angry I am about it? Grr. He put me in...
I see you shiver.
Curse of Binding Armor, so I can't take it off, and an angry pollinated bee head. Mm-hmm. Although that part's cute.
Hey, Brandy.
And you know, Zach, earlier this morning... I was saying what a wonderful friend you are.
I am a wonderful friend. I'm protecting you from yourself. You walk around all the time.
We missed.
No, I forgot to fill that bag in. I'll fix it.
Yes, I walk around all the time with no armor. No armor.
Yes, and who has the highest death count on the server?
Me. Hi, Thunderscape. Good morning.
Ayla, what's the problem? So, morning, Brandy.
Did you see what Zach did to me? Look at this. I'm wearing armor. Armor! I mean, the bee head is fine. But armor! He put armor on me. Grr. And with Curse of Binding, so I can't take it off.
Well, unless you die.
Unless I die. Of course, on the other hand, that's a pretty likely thing to happen. So, ah! Hey!
How much did that hurt, though?
Cut that out. None.
Exactly. Ow!
There.
I was just proving a point.
I was harvesting.
Yeah, my death count went up two today.
I was harvesting nether wart, this stuff, anyways.
Which is not what we're planning to do for the whole episode. I will episode stream. I've died four times since you left me. Oh. That's not good, Ayla. Seeing as I jumped off of Revo like 10 minutes ago?
Ooh. That is someone after my own heart. Or at least my own carelessness? I don't know.
I've died twice today by iron golems. I was being a little bit stupid. having fun. Bumble
when they're
around,
has I hate arrived. It when they're around. Avery. Yes. They invariably get in between me and what I'm doing, and I hit them, and they hit me, and I'm dead.
Yeah, well, one of them was, I misjudged how many hits it would take to kill him and let him get closer than he should have. And the other one was I hit a villager. And then Iron Golem went, you hit a villager. Mm-hmm. Yep.
Yeah.
I don't like this. Hey, Bri. Right. Hope you're feeling a bit better.
So what am I doing with this stuff now? I am putting these boxes away. And I still haven't, you know, we went end raiding, what, 2 weeks ago now? I still have not put away my things.
Yeah. I just put mine away this morning.
Oh, I don't.
So I'm not far behind, and those.
And I had to go finding. I had to go finding my tools. I didn't have my pickaxe. I didn't have my axe. I did not have my axe.
How can you live without an axe?
I know, right? And I still don't have my shovel. Look at this! I assume Oz gave you one of these too. Isn't this sweet? Look at this.
Yeah, he gave you more than he gave me. So let's not rub it in.
I dug more than you did.
That's not the point. It's not about quantity, it's about quality. My digging was not as good as yours. Shut up.
But that was from our end raid 2 weeks ago. And what am I doing? I'm doing something. Oh, this sign. I need to put this sign away. And I have a stray carpet in my inventory and some couple of others.
You've died once due to my setup. My setup? What do you mean, Brandy? How am I to blame for your deaths? And also, wearing armor and having the highest death count is kind of reasonable when you've only been playing Minecraft for a very short period of time. Especially when you think of some of the dangerous stuff that people are likely to do.
Carpet. Green carpet can go in there. Actually, green carpet should go downstairs. But I'm not going downstairs right yet. I'll just carry the green carpet around.
Okay.
Hi.
You're hidden.
I know. I realized that. Don't mind me. I need the nether wart that you...
stole. Harvested.
Thank you.
Oh, by the way, to get you out of the hole, I was prepared with ender pearls. But I broke the blocks and then forgot.
Okay, so...
Ayla's zombie killed me. That's not my fault.
Nope, I don't need to sleep. I already slept. That's right, I slept. I need to grab the rest of my nether wart. So I need to... when I came in, when I arrived today, my nether wart shop, two of the chests were completely... Ooh, good job to Azathoth. Two of my stock items were completely empty at my store.
Right.
And I tried to restock my store, except I took an empty shulker box to restock my store with, which didn't work very well.
I was going to say, that's not going to work very well. Right. So you're going to the shopping district. I'm going to pop to my base and grab some supplies for you.
Well, I'm going to go to your base too. Wasn't there something you wanted to show me or something?
Yeah, kind of. Part of that was me wanting to show you. Part of it was to make sure you weren't at your base, but I kind of cut that early. And I have a clip to put in my video.
Yeah, you got it. That will be an exclusive clip just for your peeps, too.
Will it?
Well, yeah, because I was not recording yet.
Oh, I see.
Let's see, I did manage to bring those. Yeah, I restocked them. All right. I shall have to restock again later. So do you actually need to go to your base?
No, I can grab what I need from here for you. Because when I was building your thing, I noticed that you had a lot of glazed terracotta in design, but none ready to be used.
Oh, that's true.
I've now got a few stacks of it.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. You are so sweet. Yeah, I had done none of the prep work for that other than doing the design in creative.
Just grabbing a few more emeralds. I'll see if I can grab a couple more glazed.
Despite being a prankster, you are a good friend.
I know. I'm the bestest friend. And very modest.
Oh, very modest, yes.
Oh, as a reminder, those in chat, battle for the link for stream captains. First one, which means... we need your help so we can beat the first level.
Let's see.
I
had
like
a multi-command, but I don't remember what it was. I don't remember any of this stuff. I don't remember how to use my tools. I don't remember how to do anything. What's my
And just to be extra professional, there's the multi-command in my chat. And words to go along with it. All I had to press was a button on my stream deck.
I'm sticking my tongue out at you.
Hearing voices other than mine, that's Charis. We're streaming together, so why not watch her perspective? Well, both perspectives.
Ah! Oh, I have to actually type here. I don't have a multi-Zach yet.
Oh, I have a specific command on my stream deck for Charis multi.
Yes.
And it posts that message. I like some of my unique stuff.
Yes. Yes. I learned from you.
Great. Yeah.
I'm just gaudy and distractible, and it's kind of like I don't know what I'm doing.
Sorry, I don't know what you're doing most of the time either.
I have not been on the server since. Oh, no, I have, because we end raided after we did that. That was 3 weeks ago. I cannot keep track.
It was a while ago.
You know, I wondered why there was glowstone in front of the door with one entry.
Part of the reason was I didn't trust things not to spawn in there as well. And actually, that bar of glowstone went the whole way across. I just broke one gap so I could walk through and figured, oh, that's a reasonable place to bottleneck
you. Very clever, because we could go through. Yeah, I thought it was very clever, because we could go through just with the carpet there. The carpet would prevent other things from going, except possibly creepers.
Yes, but wouldn't the fence post stop the creeper?
Ah.
Because that makes it a 1.5 gap. Anyway.
I did not actually.
I think I've got.
Inspect what you had done.
It's all right, I've removed it now.
Hey, Azza. All right, I'm doing something. I should actually have my creative world up.
I have your creative world up.
I know you do. That's because you.
I'm ahead of the game. Oh well, it's darker than. Excuse me.
Meanwhile.
Well, I just went splat. Yeah. That's a lot of pigment.
I am going to remember.
Yes. What are you going to remember?
I'm going to remember. 5
ingredients. Hey, core. Oh, core. Hide. Hide, core. You're in trouble.
Why is core in trouble?
He'll find out from Ayla soon enough.
It would help if I could remember how to spell my username, frankly.
Wow, you look really good in that outfit.
Some people. Grumble, fuss!
Ayla's upset with Cor might have something to do with letting zombies into a trading hall. And I just turned up at a trading hall and went, I hear death! I hear death! What's going on? Oh, there's holes in the walls. He's already signed into Minecraft and his disaster recovery box. Okay, good call. I think you need to do a lot to make out to Ella. Is it just me or is there a lot of lag with the video? Ooh, it could be you. But it could be me. It's hard to tell. I have got multiple instances and I did have... Oh, I had some warning for some skip frames. So it could be me. Let's have a look.
I might skip a little bit too. I'm not moving, but because I'm loading a second instance of Minecraft.
Well, I had two sets of OBS open at the same time. Which probably doesn't help.
I do too. I should turn that off.
You do?
I don't need that. Why do I? I don't know why I do. How long have I had that on? I might have actually captured that.
Wow. She's really dotty sometimes. Pichu! Hey.
Distractible, don't forget the distractible.
Sorry, what were you saying? I was distracted by chat.
I have no idea. I was just distracted.
We need more units. Yes, Ayla. Drive it home. Now, I have a creative world open with this. I should probably check my settings. Make sure I'm not loading too many chunks.
The novice that you brought me like 3 weeks ago when we were doing the furnace.
Yep.
Ooh, a green glazed terracotta.
So I think the first thing to do is work on the cactus farm, which means I'm going to need a load of stone brick. Some sandstone.
We do have gray glaze.
Oh.
Glazed terracotta.
Hang on. You need a lot of it.
I need a lot of it. I believe you.
These
chests are all a mess. I can't keep track of where anything is.
No, this is my stuff. I've got my redstone shulker out, a chest, and a shulker. That's it. I have not made a mess of your stuff.
This is true. Oh, hey, wait. There's where I can put that green carpet. Ha! Ta-da! I are organized. So there.
I think you'll find the correct English is I is organized, but, you know, don't want to be pedantic or anything. There is a slight flaw in your design.
There's a difference between British English and American English.
Yes, one is correct, one isn't.
Correct. Yes, that is completely true, although I think we would disagree on which one's which.
Oh, actually, us I think they're both disagree correct. Never. Right, so do you have sands and sandstone slabs?
Yes. Why, yes, I do. I shall fetch them here shortly.
You will?
How many do I need?
I can't tell. 2, 4, 6, 7 by 7, I think. 2, 4, 6, 7. Yeah. So 49 of each.
49 of each. I can do that. And I want polished sandstone. I know that's not what I did.
I need some andesite.
That's what I want. Sandstone. Or not polished sandstone.
You're a little bit low on andesite. Oh, yeah, you are a bit low on andesite. So I've just cleared out the last of the shulker, so if you could bring another shulker down, that would be appreciated.
I have another shulker of andesite. Ask
We've probably got enough, but at the same time, for the sake
of... Stephen Snacker, welcome to my chat. Let's see, you know, the funny part is they've studied the anthropology of language and the accent of American English, and it is, in fact, more true to historical British English than British English is. That is true in some parts of the Eastern Seaboard.
Also,
but
I
speak
I'm just,
West Coast media standard, which is not closer to me.
We just enjoy winding each other up. We don't actually mean it, nor do I really.
That's true. We don't
worry
actually
about
care.
It. The important thing for language is whether whether someone understands you. And my mother has always been one of those people that go, "Oh no, it's so." If when I've said either or either the wrong way around, whichever one's correct British way of saying it, she goes, "No, that's the American pronunciation." I'm like, did you know what I meant? Yes, that's
sorry,
all that
sorry,
matters.
Sorry.
Then we're fine, aren't
you
we?
You speak the Queen's English, and I speak West Coast Media Standard.
No, I speak.
Oh, and my friend Thunderscape points out, as an English major, I can tell you that English historically has no rules, and thus everything is correct. That is true, because we beg, borrow, and steal from every other language, and we mush it all together, and then we make up words as we go along. And that is all correct. And it is all Shakespeare's fault, and the Elizabethans' fault, because the Elizabethans loved playing with language.
Yeah.
And I'll just sit here and watch you while you do that, because I have no idea what we're doing.
Oh. Well, you've got your design thing open, right?
Oh yes, I do. That's true. I haven't tried to think.
Sometimes I worry about you. Right, I need a snack.
At least, yeah, about every Sunday.
Yeah, except for the Sundays where you abandoned me to work on your builds. How does that work?
Abandon you to work on my builds?
For me to work on your builds. I'm too busy to stream. All right, do you want me to stream at your base and work on your stuff?
Sure.
Yes, please, that'd be great. Hey.
Ah, tea.
I get an hour. What have you got an hour for, Ayla? We need more troops. We always need more troops. Thanks, Pedro. I'm just placing up.
Where are we? Okay, you're working on the inside. I should work up top. How do I get up top? Let me see. I'm
up
sure
top? What do you mean up top? The next layer is cactus farm. So you want to put the floor in for the cactus farm. The next thing you'll...
That's up a little bit.
Have you got redstone lamps?
Right. I need to go make redstone lamps, I think.
You definitely
do. Do you need redstone lamps?
Between these stone brick stairs and these stone brick stairs, they go all the way along.
All the way along. I probably don't quite have enough. I have 28.
Checking my redstone shulker... Wait, do I keep redstone lamps in my shulker? I do, I have 51 in here, so.
Oh, we have plenty there. Here's mine. Wait.
There you go. Here's mine. I'm placing stairs. This is called...
Okay, but I don't know where to put these. Where do I put these? I know,
between... No, I told you. Between this stair and this stair.
Oh, right. Yeah.
So they go all the way along. Thank you very much for the follow, how-to. I like the first message in chat. Rawr. Yep. Oh, no. That didn't work. That really didn't work.
Yep. Gnash your terrible teeth and stomp your terrible feet and show your terrible claws.
I have lovely claws. Don't insult my claws. That's really rude. Don't come here for this kind of abuse.
It's a literary quote, you cretin.
Cretin.
In any case, I don't know where to put this. This goes here?
Yes.
Ah, oops.
I like the fact that this is your build and you're asking me where things go.
And I just wandered across forgetting there wasn't a floor there.
Well, in fairness, you didn't design this, did you? Oh, wait. What? Yes, you did.
I designed this, yes.
I know.
But I designed it like 3 or 4 weeks ago.
Yeah.
I don't remember these things.
But that's still more experience with the design than I have.
Oh, I just sort of randomly placed blocks until it looked good and I didn't pay attention to how I got there.
Charis?
Yeah?
You have people that like you because you quote where the wild things are. Oh no, that didn't work.
You have good friends.
I do. You are quite right.
There's probably a row of redstone blocks on top of those.
There should be, yes. Or behind them on your design.
Behind them on my design? Okay, let me see what I have in my redstone. I don't have redstone
blocks. There's two stacks of redstone blocks in my shulker if you want to grab out. Just leave one each slot. But you knew that. It's also very dark up here now.
It won't be very dark once I get... Oh, I should have kept those... I should have kept those... buttsums you tossed to me earlier. Okay, are you ready for me to go splat? Everybody ready?
You're wearing armor. Splat. You're probably not going to die this time.
Well, what fun is that? Oh, it'll help wear down my armor.
Why would you want to wear down your armor?
It did! Well, let's see.
They do have mending on them.
Okay, I'm stuck again.
They are proper bits of armor. Or just...
Stuck.
Oh, I see. Would you like an enderpearl?
Yes, please.
You know, I gave you enderpearls earlier, remember? And then you threw them back at me.
Yeah, I gave them back. Yeah, I gave... Well, because I didn't think I needed them anymore. That part was done.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm throwing them into a hopper, aren't I?
You are.
That's food. That's my lunch.
Thank you. All right, let's go here.
Yeah, that would work. Or you could just fly out with a rocket.
I tried that.
And now I need stairs. Who's laughing? That's Charis. Hey, keeper.
Let's see, I have to get over there.
Oh, how-to has the book of where the wild things are. Nice. You have good taste. I need slabs. I have a funny feeling I don't have many andesite slabs sitting around.
So you left a stair.
Oh, polished andesite.
I'm going to have to go through all those furnaces and make sure there's nothing. I have one.
I know, I said that would be the case anyway, because while I'm building everything around it, there's going to be things dropping in.
Splat. sorry. Oh, I have redstone blocks to put back.
Right, let's have a look at this design.
Okay, I'm doing
so
something.
It's...
I just know it. What am I doing?
I need a load of stone
I'm looking
brick slabs.
At my pattern, is what I'm doing. Polished andesite and stone brick slabs. Right.
I've got them.
Said. Do you have them all?
I do have them all.
Give some to
me. We'll do. 1 second. Let me.
I shall help. I shall help you build my build.
Who are you? What have you done? Right, polished andesite goes there, then it's three stone bricks, and then it's a polished andesite.
Yes.
Except that doesn't line up. Oh, because I've done two. Never mind, I can't count. Right, polished andesite. Polished andesite.
We'll see.
I'm throwing the stuff. Then I need to get over here so I can place your stairs. Link in chat for the multi-stream so you can watch Charis's view as well as mine.
Yeah. We'll see.
You mean moves? I'm not in your way.
You were.
I have an idea for a drown farm.
That's not what I want.
Sure. I'm always happy to hear ideas.
Stone brick slabs. I'm down to 3 hearts. I might actually die and get rid of these armors.
You're trying to die.
No, of course not.
Eat food.
But I do that. What do you mean eat food?
Eat food. Then eat it. Eat it.
Oh, fuss.
Right, so you have glowstone in your design against the window at the front. Which is this end. I have some on me, but not a lot. It's
behind the wall.
Yep. Oh, yeah, I'm aware of that. I was just realizing I don't have enough on me. I have one more over here, though. But that still won't help.
Not here.
Sorry, Lennon. It's whitelist only. For content creators.
Which I almost qualify for. I qualify for. I'm doing content right now, thanks to you reminding me.
It's Sunday. We're streaming. Are we?
He even pesters me. When
hang on.
And
pesters
when I say
you.
I'm doing something, he says, are you recording it? And I usually say no. And he says, but the content. And it's like, oh yeah, right.
I don't agree with the term pester. That's quite rude.
But I ask you to pester me.
Yeah, but you don't have to call it
pestering.
Are you
saying you didn't? You were? Are you saying you weren't doing what I asked you to?
Would I ever disobey you? Yes, I would.
Frequently. We're gonna need some more lighting down here too.
We need a lot more. Wait, have you closed us in?
Yes.
To make sure. Alrighty, I grab rockets.
I can do this.
Please don't die.
I didn't die. Where's the ceiling? Oh, there's the ceiling. Hey! I didn't even spot. Aren't you proud of me?
Who are you?
I need glowstone. I have more, no glowstone here. I need to go upstairs and get some more glowstone. I should go upstairs and
I've got glowstone.
Well, yes, but that's your supplies. I'm the host. I'm supposed to
provide.
They're
probably yours.
Oh, okay. Never mind.
They might not be, but I think they're yours.
It's not a carrot stream without a spot. See, Oz agrees with
me. Ah, yes, but this means... Oh, dear. Thanks, Cor. I really appreciate you pressing that button. At least I'm in an area I can do this.
Oh, what am I doing? I'm doing something. I know I'm doing something. I've got the glowstone, but I was thinking I was going to... Oh, redstone blocks, right.
Okay, I will grab this glowstone then.
I was going to grab some more redstone.
And I'm going to need rockets. Luckily for me, replenish. I'm prepared.
Wars.
I have some box. Rockets. There.
I've been reading Fox and Socks and Bricks and Blocks and Ticks and Talks and...
Thank for the bit score. Even if the song was terrible.
I can't say such blibber blubber. My tongue's not made of rubber.
What are you talking about? You confuse me. I think that's the floor for where the water goes. Yeah. I will have to redesign your floor for the cactus area slightly, because you've got one block where cactus can technically flow up to a wall and not go down.
I'm open to suggestions. Actually, there's two of them. One on each side of that.
We're not going to get much work done. Because I'm having to fly around your base.
Yeah.
It's Audrey.
Oh.
Welcome.
There's a Zach bird in my base. There's a Zach bird in my base.
A fly trait. That would technically be a thing. Although it would probably upset me quite a lot.
So what am I doing? I need to get into, spectator mode. Game mode spectator. Build so I can see what's next.
Okay, so it's
floor things.
The floor things, floor things. No idea what she's talking about.
Yes. Highly technical term.
I'm now on Chromebook, so I can see better. I broke my phone by dropping it in water. Ooh, that don't sound good. Hopefully you managed to get it working again or fixed.
Dropping your phone to make you see... I don't think I followed that.
Someone had to move to their laptop rather than their phone because their phone's not working since they dropped it in water.
God.
Did I translate that accurately enough?
But the bee head's cute. I like the bee head.
Even if it's angry and pollinated. Oh, I forgot.
Especially because it's angry and pollinated. I should get some more stone.
I need lots of stone. I have
3 stacks of stone, and I restocked on glowstone.
Where's the rest of your stone?
Oh. Momentarily. Don't mind me. I shall be right back. We need to restock.
We need one more. Ayla, are you trying to start a hype train caused by R. Kelly?
Followed. Thank you for following. Oh, Janitor of Anarchy, thank you for following.
That's not just somebody. That's somebody special.
Somebody with a capital S. Well, I didn't see it at first. I'm getting stone. Not from
there are no bits till Thursday.
and that tells me that my audio alerts have been turned off. Which bugs me. Why are my audio levels turned off? I believe I can fly. Let me do it.
I believe I can fly. Wrong window! Wrong window!
I think about it every night and day. I don't have audio alerts. Why don't I have any? Wings fly away. What happened to my audio alerts? They disappeared. I used to have them.
I don't know. I'm distracted by the fact that R. Kelly's been singing in my ear and people have just started a fly train. Which should not be... And it's continued with a fourth round of R. Kelly. This stream is going to get hit by copyright claims. That's one thing that you can rely on. Every time that song plays, YouTube goes, we want to put ads on your stuff. Like, no, just mute the song. If you're that worried about it.
Let's see, what am I doing?
Thank you for the thought. Oh, dear.
I suppose you want me to eat again.
That would be a good idea. I might not be on the ground anytime soon. Spread my wings
and fly away. So what do you peeps think? Should I eat or should I take this opportunity of him being distracted?
I'm not that distracted that I won't be upset if you die and lose that clothing. Thank you for the bits, Cor. 100 pride bits. Oh. And then Ayla scared the bejeebus out of me with a ghast sound. Which makes no sense.
Isn't there supposed to be something on top of these?
Hey, Faye. On top of what?
Yes, there
I don't know what these are. I can't see. Oh, I can stop flying.
The, what's on those? Hoppers.
Oh dear. Oh great. Ayla wants to ban a word. She's redeemed it already.
Yeah. Which word?
Think. Okay, Google. Set a timer for 30 minutes.
I will never notice when you do that one. And that's starting how come these are inside. Oh, because this is the cactus shoot, right? The cactus shoot is inside, right?
And the shoot for the bamboo is on the outside. But yes, I've only put the hoppers at a reasonable height. I was going to put more in later.
Okay.
I figured we would do it as we go along. And figured is a good alternative word to the banned word. Yes. No. Doing it wrong.
How can I get in the way? How can I get in your way?
It goes across. And then it goes to a point. You're in the overworld. Why did that scare you? I don't know. It's ingrained into me that when I hear a ghast noise, I panic. And that's natural.
It's healthy, even.
Yes. Because ghasts are scary. Thank you very much for the follow, Jason. And the battle is ripped. Hey, Reese's. Let's have a look at Stream Raiders. Oh, yeah, we're
ready. All right.
Thank you. I didn't notice. And yes, Ozza.
Dead. I'm distracting.
The hairs on the back of my neck did just stand up as you played that sound. Just had a creeper hiss in my ear.
Kabang!
Whoa. This is an easy battle. Allegedly.
And
we lost. Ayla!
You lost?
We lost. Get new map.
Well, what did you do that for?
It's not my fault. Blame it on the sunshine. The same person I panic... same reason I panic at tornado sirens and it's sunny outside. Yeah.
Okay, let's see. How many of these? 1, 2, 3, 4...
Creeper.
Oh, 7, of course.
Thank you, Ozza.
1, 2, 3, 4...
A perfect train. Oh, was it at 69? Cool. Oh, I'm sorry. Look, Ozza ruined it and got it up to 75. But was very generous. Thank you.
Thanks.
Back to the Minecraft. Do you know what you're doing with the flooring?
Not a clue.
Okay. Just
Why?
Checking.
Do you know what I'm doing?
Never. I never know what you're doing.
There's something wrong here. Oh, no, there's not.
Yeah, there is.
Is there?
This goes to this point.
Does it go 8?
It does on this side. Yeah, it does.
Oh, okay.
And the point in the middle isn't as big. Bejo with an epic archer. Nice. And thank you very much for the follow, Jonathan. Well, you've got a middle spike. And that kind of causes me concern.
And it goes 1, 2...
It should be 3 away from the wall. On your design.
1, 2, 3, which you are going to correct. Have I done... I need to go one more. Okay, and you're going to give me some corrections, right? Right?
Possibly. Yeet! Those blocks were supposed to be there.
Were they?
Yep. That's your
floor. Does that help my design?
It is your design. Doesn't necessarily
help. Oh, sure enough,
help.
It is. Yes.
Don't believe I'm educating you on your own design. Why? Arthur, it's a weekend.
Can believe you're educating me on my own design.
Well, it is wrong.
In fact, that's sort of standard operating procedure, so...
We're going to want...
I just design these things. You actually understand them.
Well, I wouldn't go that far. Gonna pop a little bit of lighting in here. And...
Oh, yeah, lighting. There was lighting somewhere.
There wasn't, actually. Because you've got it underwater, so it's not important. But it's kind of nice to be able to see what we're doing. Yeah, you got that.
Got it. Eek!
You're lost.
There's
so funny.
There's a block down there. I should go down and fetch it.
No. Now,
It was stone brick. I lost a stone brick.
What on earth are you going to do with one stone brick lost?
I'm going to start muttering about ticks and talks, probably.
Right, let me grab a couple buckets. Do you have buckets pre-made or should I just make 2? Oh, there's one.
Make 2, please.
Did I just hear a cat?
You did.
Okay. I wasn't
Zoe
sure.
Apparently wants out of the room. Do you want out of the room? She does want out of the room. Okay. Well, I shall let you out of the room. She doesn't want out of the room. Well, what do you want then? Oh.
To cause a fuss?
We just wanted to do it in your own time and not in mine. Okay. Got it. Got it.
Right, I'm
a cat, you know.
I'm gonna make a hole in the wall. No, I'm not. I should have grabbed three buckets.
I had those down a little further.
Oh well.
Oh, I didn't.
Alright, you had one here.
I shall eat. Yes.
So if I place another one there, I can then grab that and... Well, that's not going to work.
You can grab the outside one first and then grab the center, the second one.
Except what I've just done is it doesn't create a source block in the middle because it's flowing. It's going to... I can't bother. I'm just going to make another bucket.
Okay.
You have an enderman out here.
Must scream? Why, Thunder, why must scream? Oh, because Kitty. Right. I was in it. I was insufficient.
Why is there water flowing out of the building? Oh. That's why I didn't create a... Never mind.
Oh, did you put that? You put them on the stair.
I put one of them on the stair.
Yeah, I see that.
Have you fixed
it? Carpet carnage? Carpet carnage? Let me go see if there's carpet carnage.
No.
Yes, nope. There is carpet carnage. Much carpet carnage.
So I've already replaced that carpet twice today.
Yeah, I know.
Once before trapping you, and once after.
Yep. Alright, let's see here. I think I have done the carpet pattern so many times now that you
yes.
are a stray block.
Right, now, in your design, you've got it flowing from... Oops.
Alright, let's see here.
There.
Cyan, green, cyan, brown. Cyan, green.
There. Yeah, so cyan. This is how Charis built it in a creative. Oh, that's not good.
Cyan, green. And it does sometimes go that one block. I know exactly where it does because I observed it myself.
What?
I just didn't bother. I didn't get around to fixing it.
Yeah, it was this block here that I was talking about. It's non-flowing.
Yeah, and it's mirror on the other side, too.
Yeah, there's...
Hi, Mr. Enderman.
Probably a way around that.
There probably is. I ran out of time.
Oops. Don't mind me.
I never do.
Yes, you do. You just don't comment
true.
About it.
That's true, too. This is in the wrong spot. Is it supposed to be in the wrong spot?
Yes.
Okay, I won't move it then.
I was just thinking I moved the stream over... Oh, I don't know. Then again, you're not that worried about it. Hey,
yeah, that's true. Yes, it is less... than optimal. Wait a minute.
Yes, I know. That's what I was trying to figure out. What are you? No. Because you've already got it maximum length there. The easiest solution would be to leave it as it is and just put a bucket of water in the middle here. And I think that would spread.
Well, I think
enough.
I did that actually.
So, like that.
Yes, I did that. Yes, I did that, actually. There is a source
that doesn't
block
work.
Here. No, wait, where's the source block? The source block is
no
right
idea.
In front of...
Hi, Eden.
It might be right here.
Oh, stop saying the word!
Did I?
Transport block.
Oh. Okay, Google. Add 11 minutes to the timer.
Ah, yes, you did. And I knew that was one I wasn't going
to
get.
Timer.
Yeah, I'm not entirely sure about the water flowing. You'll have to figure that out.
Right here.
As I said, I'm not sure about it. You'll have to figure it out. Have you got the sandstone?
I have. I have got the smooth sandstone.
If I go and play for... Yeah?
Okay, that goes on the top where the cobble is. So it goes... Right. On either side of that one?
Yep.
Okay.
Mrs. Teamwork.
Oh, I see. Tag team. Ooh, we can do that. Very cool. Yeah. Oh, we still need to put the bucket in the...
You still need to sort out your water flow, yes.
Yeah.
It is, Brandy.
Right. I was trying to steal the water bucket from your hand, but that doesn't work.
Teamwork makes the dream work. It's also very difficult to do this when you're flowing and trying to hit the side of a block. Aren't you glad that you've got Depth Strider on your boots?
Well, no, because I'm not fussing nearly as much as usual.
Ah, yeah, but you'd be very slow
There's
in the water.
There's a decided lack of fussiness. Oh, but I can fuss about the lack of fussiness, so that's all good.
I missed. Where did you put your phone? In the water? Or you mean currently? This seems wrong.
Seems wrong.
Well, because then it would end up 8 by... Did I miscount? I did. It's 8 by 8.
That's okay. 8x8 is 64, and I brought a stack, so we're all good. Oh dear, she's fussing again. She probably wants back in.
The cat.
Yes.
Why are you removing that? You wanted that.
No, I didn't. I was removing them because I realized I didn't want them.
Uh-oh. We have a problem.
What sort of problem?
Run out of stone brick.
Oh, here.
Don't throw them to me. They might end up in lava like Ayla's wings earlier.
They aren't in lava yet, though. We haven't put the lava down.
No, never mind. It's an in-joke. Oh. Ayla might have thrown her wings at me.
Crowd.
Without me asking for her to. She thought it would be handy, so she threw them at me and they went straight in the lava.
That was handy.
She didn't tell me that she was throwing them to me. And I feel like she, deep down, blames me. I can feel the judgment, the resentment.
Blame Zach, yes. Besides, it's highly entertaining to blame Zach.
Not sure I agree. So, where are these?
Well, that's because you're Zach.
Stone bricks. Did you grab sand and cactus? I take it.
No, I only grabbed.
Hey, Rocky, you only got what?
I only grabbed sand. The cactus is over in the other tower.
Is it? No.
Where the cactus farm is.
I brought 61 with me. It's kind of annoying.
But yeah, but there's my cactus farm just on the other side of the cavern.
Yes, I know that. I'm getting there.
Okay.
But I only needed 3 more. That's the annoying thing. Yeah. And we'll also need the ceiling for the lair above, which is quite complicated. Stone brick and glowstone. Did you bring a lot more stone?
The shulker down and put it. Oh, did I put it in place? I did not put it in place. I have it with me.
Wait, so you've got stone up there where I was when we.
Yes, I was going to talk to you. I'm rocking with the big stone redemption. And you said not to because it would go into the.
No.
Remember the conversation about it going into lava? That was because I said I had something to throw to you.
Oh. Rocky has redeemed a random mob head.
Ooh, goody. Goody, goody, goody. We shall go over to your base.
I don't remember. Do that. And Faye has redeemed a cat pick, yes. I saw that. I was distracted by the 25,000 channel
points.
That's what
my cat's fussing about, was she wanted you to do a cat pick.
Maybe.
Actually, she just wants back in there. Alrighty.
I'm going to let the cat back in the room.
That seems like a bold move.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Ahem, that's my spot. Now, spot stealer, go to your own spot. All right, what am I doing here? I am sorting the water thing that I kept trying to steal the bucket from you and unsuccessfully failed. I failed to do okay. That. Once.
Why was I heading back to my base for? Oh, just the head. Then I need to find my cat. This is why you want me to redeem the cat.
Machine into this. Silly. I did it
okay, so head comes off. I should tell everyone in chat, for those that aren't aware, this little device means that I've got to wear this for this stream and the next one, which is fun. Let's press button and stand for suspense. Get out of the way, horse.
And yes, I'm mocking you. Sorry about that. Yeah, well, tell me all about it. Okay. So, commentary provided by my cat. Let's see. Did you, I shall grab the...
Oh, great.
Did you already grab the cactus?
Yep, I got cactus.
Okay, I shall stop trying to grab the cat.
Thanks, Rocky.
Oh, right. I am going to check the... I'm going to clear debris. Not those here.
Did I ever tell you about Debris gloves?
Debris gloves?
Yes.
No.
Okay, so my dad.
Are there gloves specifically for clearing debris?
Debris. For clearing debris.
For clearing debris. Okay.
Yeah. Fits you well. Thank you. So my dad's an ex-fireman, and there was someone in the fire brigade who didn't know how to read the word debris. And this someone was responsible for a lot of training and taught people about how to use Debris gloves. And we're talking about people for years. He was telling them, yes, use Debris gloves. And everyone agreed not to tell him that he was mispronouncing it. But of course, as time goes on, if you tell him that he's been saying it wrong for a few years, then why didn't you tell him before? That, yeah, so he called them Debris gloves.
Okay.
So it's a little saying, you know.
I don't know. Oh!
Yeah, yes. I look ridiculous too now.
Very dapper. Very dapper, yes. Mm-hmm. Oh, selfie, selfie. In our glory, I look cheerier.
Hmm. Anyway, moving on.
Yeah, okay. What are we doing?
Did you bring sand?
Yes. Yes, I have sand. I should... That was really creepy, seeing you where I couldn't see the rest of you. Wait, where's the right tower? Oh, this tower. Now I need another rocket.
I can do this.
Can I land on one of these? I did. Did you see? See? I landed here.
I landed here, too.
Yeah, you had to have some help, though.
Let me go see if I can find a cat.
Now I'm going to fall in. Yes, you go find a cat. See, I don't have to go find my cat.
Before I do that, I should do something very sensible and jump up here so I'm no longer in the way. There. I'll go.
Darn. I was hoping you weren't going to notice that. It didn't help that I was headed your way, though, I think. Yes, I was talking about you, baby cat. Oh, right, water flow. I still need to sort out my water flow. I'm gonna need to do that before we do this healing.
Headset on. Ready to partay. Or whatever the expression is.
I gotta go find... I don't suppose you could toss me a water bucket.
I could.
You probably could toss me, but I probably can't catch it.
If you stand on the same block as me, it'd be even easier, but I can just risk it. Did you get it?
I forgot to push shoot. No, I didn't. Except I forgot to... Oh, fortunately, it landed right here on the spot.
You mean
I
that...
forgot to push you off. I meant to push you off. Oh, well. All right. Now, where was I going to put this? I was going
Tweet
to
has been right. sent out for you.
There.
Thank you for doing the command, Ayla.
Nope, that doesn't do it.
All the pride emotes are cute. Agreed. I have a full set. There they are for everyone to enjoy. If you want to find out which ones you've got, copy and paste that in chat. You'll see the ones that you've got will turn into the emotes. The ones you haven't got will just show the text.
Okay, and this right here. Oh, nope, they still end up there.
You've got
all right.
I'm Charis, trying to work out your pattern for your glowstone on the ceiling. Is there a pattern?
Yes, there is a pattern.
Outside ring is all stone, so I'll do that first.
I'm not sure it matters that greatly. It's a reasonably arbitrary pattern as long as it's... Oh, because the... Right, the minecart's on top of it. Eek!
That doesn't matter. How are you going to get back up here?
I'm not. I'm sorting water. I'm sorting water. Zach, you are distracting me.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll stop being so adorable. That's normally why people find me distracting. Hey, let me have my pretend, all right? Out.
Don't do that. Not that.
Oops. What? When you say that, I assume you're talking to me and I've done something wrong.
Nope.
Whoa.
Nope, nothing.
That's a collection pigeon. Ayla with a full collection.
There is something wrong here.
Yeah, but enough about me. Rhesus! What? Rhesus just dropped 5,000 bits. More emotes. I'm assuming that meant... Is that 50 emotes shared with chat? No, that's shared 146. Wait. 146? Does that mean total from that donation?
There's...
Look how many people got emotes. Rhesus,
you're
amazing.
Did I get emotes? Did I get emotes?
I don't know. You tell me.
Did I get Zach emotes? Let me see if I can.
No,
Zach
not emotes. My emotes. Pride emotes.
Oh, you shared other ones. Oh, Pride emotes. Oh, Pride emotes are good too.
Yes, they're amazing.
Okay. Yeah, I fixed the water.
Holy guacamole.
I'm fixed. It's...
Aww. It's nice to see you. Now you like to lurk. Oops.
Alrighty. Let's see. Sticking out my tongue to get the correct effect.
Is that how it works?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Okay, exactly. Just checking. I don't understand how you've placed your glowstone. I'm just gonna make a pattern of my own.
Well, I'll tell you what I did.
Nope.
I cloned from another place, and I just used whatever pattern it had there.
Oh, that's cheating.
So
I can't do that. One, two, and then we'll go there. That looks like your pattern, I think. Something like that. And obviously we'll need to rip out some blocks to place redstone blocks.
Yeah, but whatever.
Not a problem. Promoter, damn, got here a little too late. I'm just glad to have you here. Okay, with all there. Wait, that's not that. Try there. Now, if I can get this glowstone. Nice. So, That looks right. I think. Damn it!
Even I heard that one.
You're alright. Okay, Google. Add 16 minutes to the timer.
Done. 16 minutes added to your 41 minute timer. Got 30 minutes
you're right.
5 seconds remaining.
I know how long I've got left. That's why I added exactly 16 minutes.
I love to make Zach speechless. You know how hard it is.
Yes, that is.
Thank you.
Making Zach speechless.
We have a word ban? We do. I would tell you what it is, but I can't. You can either guess, or someone in chat might be nice enough.
It's think. So everybody's trying to make Zach say think.
I would never say that.
Well, true, but that is allowed. It's only think that's not allowed.
Make my bedroom a witch.
Rails! I'm going to need rails. Ooh, I can practically get out of here.
I have no idea what you're saying, Hansu. You've lost me.
I don't know why that took 3 rockets.
Did you need 3 rockets for that?
I did not need 3 rockets. I don't know why it did 3 rockets. And what am I doing? I'm doing rails. I probably want to go upstairs and get more rails upstairs.
Could you... Shh, Brandy, shh. You're supposed to be on my side.
Why or because Brandy it comes so naturally.
Thank you very much for the host, Axel. That's 2 days in a row. You hosted me yesterday.
Much appreciated. Rails. I almost remember these things. Rails.
Okay, Google. Add 2 minutes to the timer.
I have very few rails. Why do I have very few rails?
2 minutes added to your 57-minute timer. You've got 30 minutes and 11 seconds remaining.
Two gold cards. That's fine.
Hey, babes.
I can't think, therefore I am not.
That would make sense. Annoyingly.
Okay. How do I make rails?
With style, grace, and difficulty. How many rails do you need?
I don't know. How many rails do I need? I don't actually need that many, do I?
No, because it's only 2 strips per side. There should be enough in my redstone shulker down below.
So I probably need... Let's see, 19 times 4. So 20 by 4 is 80 less...
Yep. Wait, where are you?
12. Where am I? And I have to...
It's not a trick question. Where are you? It's just code for... Where are you? I'm going to need...
Those.
That should be all I... I'm a little bit short on powered rails. Star, okay, grace, and difficulty.
I need gold. I need something. What do I need? Oh,
hoppers.
I probably need redstone, too. I have redstone.
You too. I'm going to start on this back end. I said back end, not bacon. although bacon would be an even better option. I wish I hadn't said that. Now I can't help but think of bacon. Right, so these are going down. Hey, Barry.
Not mop jobs. No, not there either. Ores. Ores! That is what the ores.
I'm not doubting you, but what did I say? Oh. Yeah, that makes sense. Okay, Google, add 2 minutes to the timer.
In and out.
Have you got slabs by any chance?
I have.
I will need them. You've used stone brick, but I don't think it technically matters. Ah, damn it. Okay, Google, add 40 seconds to the timer. Also, could you bring some hoppers up?
You've got 30 minutes. Hoppers, yes, hoppers. I have hoppers, I'm sure.
You do, they're in your register. Oh.
And I need to put hoppers in these minecarts, so I gotta make sure I don't give them to you. Okay!
Four.
Where am I? Where are you? Where am I going? I did it with only one rocket! Aren't you proud of me?
Incredibly proud of you.
Splat!
Don't know why I have to be proud of you.
I didn't go splat!
Battle time!
I didn't go splat. I'm all sad now. What am I doing? I am doing rails.
Slabs.
Redstone first. Slabs. Slabs! I have slabs.
Thanks.
What am I picking up?
My pockets were full.
Ah, okay. But I need redstone blocks.
I have redstone blocks.
Too late. I've already communicated redstone blocks.
How are we doing on battle? 40? Wow, Rhesus! You only just joined us. Look at you! Ryan at the top. You've been Rhesus playing Stream Raiders.
Rhesus got mad.
Skills. Oh.
Resources.
Sounds a bit wrong. Skills sounds better. Grant reward. Necro with the bonus scrolls. Back to map. We won a battle. Next one. Go with
a Zach?
Paladin.
Zach?
I don't know why I left that. Minecraft.
Zach.
Yes.
Have we finished the cactus lair?
No.
And we don't have a way into the cactus lair?
Yes, we do.
Where do we have a land?
Here. If you go down here, you land on the sand.
Okay, so we need cactuses and we need glass panes.
Glass panes.
Cactuses?
Cactuses. I brought more than the stack so that you've got spare just in case you accidentally drop any or misplace them.
Okay. Excuse I don't me. Remember Never. Where to put the panes. Let me see. I put the panes.
See, we want.
Oh, I don't. There's a problem here.
There are many problems there. What problem specifically?
I don't have room to jump.
You don't need to. You can just jump across. It's fine.
I can't jump across.
Yes, you can. I've done it.
I have no doubt that you can do it.
Damn it, I can't do either. Oh well, we'll just get out. I can't get out. I'm out.
All right, I can probably do the glass panes from here, so I'll do that.
You could also just Alrighty. Use a temporary block. Geranda, hi, welcome. Leaving a lurk while I make some rhubarb syrup. Ooh.
Ooh. Oh, and he's leaving a lurk over at mine, too. Rhubarb syrup, yummy. I'm coming over to your place. Let's see here. Right. Where does this go?
Should be a torch on the back
There's
of there.
The front. That's the front, so it's going to go between
Block on top. Here. Block there and a repeater. That's not a repeater, but technically it would work. Repeater. That would be an unloading station.
more tongue sticking.
Except
out.
You've tongue done it differently.
Highly important.
What? Nothing.
You're grumbling at me.
No, I just realised that you've built this the other way around, but does it technically matter? Can I redesign it to be this way?
I mean, maybe, if you can. I have no objection to it being different, especially given how much you've done on my stuff. I have absolutely no objection to alterations you may make.
My difficulty is the chicane you've done to make sure it goes round and loop. Yeah, I think this... Damn it! Okay, Google, add 5 minutes to the timer.
Well, who was it that... Was it Ayla who...
Yes. Yes, it was.
Well done, Ayla.
Don't praise her for being a pain. Praise her for being lovely.
But I like that she's a pain.
Mm-hmm. I know you do.
I say bus. Okay.
Yeah, I do need to change this to be the other way round. That's a pain.
Yes! I shall do it instantly! What am I doing instantly for you?
Oops.
I know I haven't done it instantly yet. I haven't figured out what you want me to do instantly. And I know...
This is why I'm lovely. Yep, agreed.
I am totally remiss on this subject.
Are you talking to me or someone else?
No, I'm talking to Her Highness, who has needs that I have not instantly attended to.
Oh, the cat!
Because I am a bad human.
You are not a very well-trained human.
I am a terrible human. Okay, I have the glass in, and now I need to do cactus. And first I shall attend to Her Highness.
Okay.
Is that what you wanted?
She's bad. No? Crazy. I need three more before I have the full set. Nice!
Totally crazy. I am totally crazy. Because I want to be eccentric when I grow up, so I gotta practice.
You're gonna grow up? Why would you want to do that?
So that I can be eccentric, obviously.
Oh. You can be eccentric
okay,
without growing
I can't.
Up.
What fun is that? Because youngsters are not eccentric. They are, I've forgotten what the word is. My producer has notes. Yes, I know she does, and I haven't followed them.
That would work. And I need rails for this, which is a bit of a bane.
I have them all. I have them all.
No, I have some.
I have lots. I have plenty to do that.
Oh. Okay, I see what you've done. 1, 2, 3. That's wrong. I've done it wrong. I can follow instructions.
Fine. You're not supposed to do that. That's my line.
What?
Doing it wrong! Oh. You stole my line.
I learnt from the best.
Oh, well that's okay then.
I'm now in need of rails. Powered rails specifically.
I have 18 of them.
That's a lot of them.
Yeah.
Oh, hang on a minute. I might not need. I might not. Can it be? Oh, no!
I'm glad I missed one over there.
Do you want to know what I'm short of?
What are you short of?
2 rails. Just 2.
I have a stack and a half on me.
I need 2.
Mm-hmm. I have that. 48 times over.
Mm-hmm.
Down here with me. Oh! Fuss. Father. Grumful!
Eight by eight, so it'd be there and here. Ouch! I wasn't expecting the cactus to already be here.
What I'm doing is placing cactus.
I can see that. I've placed the cactus back. It hurts.
Yes, it does.
Where did the chains go?
I think I've missed some spots. Where have I missed?
No, I'm seeing cactus dropping off.
That's because this is a cactus farm and that's what it does.
It's a productive cactus farm.
Yeah.
Are you going to place the cactus over there then?
Over where, when?
Wait, you let me know when you think you've finished and I'll confirm or deny it.
Okay, I think I've finished what I can reach here. I know I have missed at least a few spots and I was trying to find where they were, but I haven't done this side yet. I haven't done this corner yet.
Ouch. Ouch.
Probably not the best place to put this because I'm not going to be able to reach as much from here. That's all right.
That's okay. It didn't really matter to me anyway.
What didn't matter to you?
I don't know. It just sounded like a song. Oh.
Okay. All right. I'm missing some here. I think I should place.
I don't know why I'm down here.
You're admiring my handiwork? Okay, I need help spotting places I miss.
I think you got them all.
You're breaking glass. Why are you breaking glass? Do we not have a way out of here now?
Nope.
Okay.
Jump down. I've got the glass.
I actually
have
to go up, so
I'm gonna
rock.
Okay, Google.
What?
Add 7 minutes to the timer.
Yay!
Oh, it's... I can do this. I can do this. I'm a professional, me. That's not what I meant to do. But it technically works. Right, finished. Cactus is in place and window is back in place. Ah, you placed the rails.
I did.
Oh, is that what I said? I was just about to ask. I think. Damn it! Okay, Google. Add 30 seconds to the timer.
Done. 30 seconds added to your 1 hour. 30 minutes. 40-second timer. You've got 30 minutes and 5 seconds to go.
You have there and there and there. Then all the way along here. Right up to the...
All the way along here?
Okay. You can mirror it.
I appear to be out of stone brick.
You have a shulker full of stone, remember?
No, I don't.
Do you want some stone brick then?
But I placed it downstairs. No, not downstairs. Well, over there. Anyways, where it belongs, I put it away.
Yes, no, it belong. I don't have any. More. Again, three rockets to take off.
I don't know why it does that.
It. It's not you. It does it.
It. Correct. It. I don't know why it does that. Alright, let's see here.
We have...
Hoppers! Oh, you needed hoppers. I had hoppers.
Alright. What did I need hoppers for?
I don't know. What did you need hoppers for?
Oh, I used mine.
I shall put hoppers over in your box.
I also need the grey glazed terracotta as well. There's lots of stone.
And this to go upstairs.
It'd be easier if you just brought everything up in chokers.
But what's everything? I don't even know what everything is. Okay, there's okay. Grey terracotta somewhere.
We need a lot of glowstone. The green glazed terracotta. The grey glazed terracotta.
What's the green glazed terracotta for?
To go above and below your honey blocks and slime blocks.
Oh, you ran out of fuel on that.
Brandy, you're new to the game. Plus, you're playing on a server that's probably not honey as block. Good a connection.
Slime block. More green. Okay.
You know my yellow shulker?
Yes.
Could you bring that, please?
Yes.
Thanks.
Okay.
And all the stone in the world.
I shall grab the stone shovel.
Have you got dirt?
Yes, not right here. I can go up and get dirt.
Yep, we will need dirt. A stack will do. You want something to place the bamboo on?
Yes, I do. Eat. I should eat. Where did I put my food? Here's my food.
We're just waiting, don't worry.
Ooh! Welcome, Curtis. Let's see.
That's
here.
Why I made the rocket.
I came up for something. What did I come up for? Dirt.
Dirt.
I came up for
dirt. You came up for dirt. And I'm out of supplies still.
Let's see. Podzol, grass, regular dirt. Do a stack of.
Need those bits.
It is night time.
We're underground.
Yeah. So. Charis. Oh, I missed Ozzy's comment earlier. Is that Charisobia?
Oh dear. And you thought that now that you've had to suffer breeding it, that you should share it with me. Okay.
Yes. Yes, I did. Oh, it was in the Lyfcraft game chat, so you could have seen it too.
I'm busy streaming.
I have all the things. I have all the things. I have all the things.
All the things?
No, but a few things. I have things. Things and stuff. I have stuff and things.
Okay.
And bricks and blocks and ticks and talks.
Okay, I'll see you inside.
Where am I taking these things? Huh?
I'll see you inside. If you could pass me the stone, I'd be appreciated. And the dirt. Actually, no, you keep dirt. Right. Thank above you. The rails, you'll want the dirt.
Yes.
And then I'll place... Oh, no, I fell down.
Okay, so that's there, so I want the dirt here. Bamboo grows on coarse dirt, right?
I think it can, but if...
You think it can, do you?
I'm... Okay, Google. Add 5 minutes to the timer. Well done.
5 minutes added to your timer.
Okay, I feel smug.
Mm-hmm. I can tell.
Mm-hmm.
Oops. I done goofed.
It's usually your peeps who manage to get it or carelessness, mm-hmm. But occasionally, once in a while.
When you feel really brave.
When I feel really brave. And sly. Brave and sly. And mischievous. Brave and sly and mischievous.
Yeah. Have you got an ender chest on you?
I didn't bring enough. No.
Bring enough what?
Dirt.
Really? Really?
Yes. A stack was not enough.
You're right. It's,
because it's 4 times 19, or yeah, 4 times 17, not 4 times 16.
See, I'm wrong sometimes. Yeah, you're getting a GG, by the way, from my chat.
Yay!
Which shows that they're on your side and not mine.
I love your chat.
I do too. However, I hope that I might be the favourite. Can you bring an ender chest up, please? Thank you.
Sure.
Oh, wait. I don't need an ender chest. I need my redstone.
I can grab your redstone box on the way, too.
Nope. I've got it.
Let's see, was it six sick chicks?
What?
And, oh, I'm trying to remember foxes. Rocks and socks is totally annoying because it's impossible to read. And it's impossible to forget once you have read it.
Okay.
All right, what am I doing next? I can do this. I need the green. I need the green. Okay, so there are things there. I don't know why there are.
That goes there. I need to.
For no apparent.
How much grey glazed terracotta have you got on you?
3 stacks.
Okay. You see this slot in the wall?
Yes.
You see the next one over there? And the other 4 on that wall? Yes. And the 2 slots over the other walls? They need filling with grey glazed terracotta.
Yes, they do.
And you can then decide which way they're facing.
Yes.
That's concrete. Scaffolding. I suppose you can do it that way. If you wish. Freak.
Boop. Now, perfect.
That perfect.
Worked. It like totally worked. It's rad.
Okay, I forgot how cool and trendy you are.
Did I do that even remotely right?
No.
I'm so cool and actually, I'm so cool and trendy. I don't care because I'm just. Cool and trendy. And we cool and trendy people make it. We don't have to go by anybody else's cool.
Yes. Precisely. No idea what she's talking about.
Me either. Don't worry about it.
I give up on trying to be cool.
I never did try. I never really found. I think maybe I tried like once and then I realized it wasn't worth the bother, so I gave up immediately.
Mm-hmm. I can tell.
I don't know which way I'm facing. I think that's the way I'm facing. Okay, that's fine.
Does it matter? Are you just trying to face the right way so that you're cool?
I'm trying to face the right way so that I'm going to put a torch here. Ah! Okay. That's why it wasn't doing anything, because I was already there.
Well, that's how you've lit it.
Alrighty, how do I get there?
Get where?
Okay, how do I go into mouse mode?
Oh. So I want to go into mouse mode. Oh, I see. Like that.
Actually, what I can do is I can put... Yeah, but how did you do that? Never mind, I'm going over the top.
Oh, great! Now I'm stuck!
Well, yeah. I mean, of course. Obviously.
Maybe if you want some good deals as well, might be a good idea. Wait, whoa. Zombified villagers. Ah, gotcha. Uh, Nope. Do I assume it's inwards? Nope. I hate placing glazed terracotta.
In which direction, as long as they're all the same?
Yeah, but you'd already placed two.
Well, you could have taken them out.
Don't tell me that now.
Because I don't actually care as long as they're all the same. Oh, now I need the mouse mode trick.
I've told you many times before.
You never listen. I know, but I still can't reliably do it. I listen, I just can't replicate it.
Yeah.
I did it.
Something I do most days. Mouse mode is
okay, there's
one of the most useful things.
What's the what? I'm going to fill that in because I don't know what it's doing. And then I'm going to do what? Oh, I know what I'm doing.
I need more green glazed terracotta.
Oh, good thing you said that because I was about to place green glazed terracotta where I wanted to put gray.
Yes, on the wall that no one can see.
Yes, would have been tragic. No, it can be seen through the window. Anyways.
Not really.
More than a stack and a half.
Because that's where the slime
but I can't get...
piles going up. Be right back. Please. Take care, how to.
Okay, here you go. Green. Lots of green. It's not easy.
Thank you.
Being green.
That's what Kermit said. Alright, so as you've got this as an odd number in length, how many slime and how many honey?
And I think, didn't I do it like in four segments?
Well,
let me see.
I can just figure it out.
I have... I think I just... higher number...
Sorry, say that again. You what?
I am allowed to say think.
Oh, that's not very fair.
I am not under the word ban.
Where are my honey blocks?
I have them.
Oh, that's handy. The things that I left in my shulker.
Well, yes, because you didn't tell me to pick up the shulker until I'd already taken a bunch of this stuff out.
And slime. 2, 4, 6, 8, 9.
Alright, what am I doing?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
And I can't, so...
This is a really nice design you've got here.
Ew, I like it. Mm-hmm. Oh, right, that's not going to work.
Can't jump.
Yes, it's a beautiful design. Let's see. Do I remember where I got it? I found it somewhere online, I think.
All right. Technically not untrue.
That's very true. I think I went over to your farm.
In my slime farm?
No, for the how to do this. How can you have a farm like this? I did it anyways. I followed your pattern. Okay, this front corner is missing something.
What's it missing?
It's missing a corner.
Wow. Statement for the... just missing a front wall.
Ah! Yes, I knew it. See, I knew it was missing something.
Back. Waffle bacon. I mean, welcome back. I'm going to do one module per time rather than doing a... You didn't give him any glowstone.
Still have the glowstone. Yes, I still have a bunch of glowstone. I'm stuck. Hi. Oh, fuss. I still had a couple of.
Oh.
Hi.
Hi.
Ah! Oops.
You got an achievement!
What was the achievement for? Sticky situation.
Because the honey.
Jump into a honey block to block my fall. Okay. Nice, I suppose. I was trying to get up on top, but what am I doing? Oh, glowstone. There you go.
And
have seven more. Oh, let me give you those. There you go.
Alright. Hey, Wolfie. Now, you have my glass, I believe.
No, I put the glass pane?
Nope. Glass.
I don't know, I don't have any glass.
Okay, I'll just place what I've got.
I don't have any glass either.
3, 4, 5.
I have no cooked sand.
Is this even the right glass? Light grey.
Yes, that's the right.
Yeah. I grabbed what I had of the right stuff.
Okay, so should I go fetch some more of it?
Yes, please.
Okay. I don't know. Do you think we have more down here, or do I need to go upstairs?
You'll need to go upstairs for some, because it's 5 tall, 19 long? No, 17 long, and then times 4. You'll need a few.
There we go. A glassy night shall go, a glassy night shall go. Hi, ho, yo, a glassy night shall go. I have 2.5 stacks. Well, not quite 2.5 stacks. Close enough to 2.5 stacks.
So you haven't got 2.5 stacks?
I haven't got 2.5 stacks. Oh. I have 2.5 stacks minus 1.
All the welcomes for Wolfie. It's nighttime. Rightfully so. And the huggy mote, which I still love.
Huggy mote!
You've seen my huggy mote. Of course you have. I sent it to you before it was, possibly before it was uploaded.
I think so. You give me sneak previews. It's so cool.
Battle time. See, unlike some streamers, I don't need a start command. I just really want one. Anyone would think I'm popular. Damn it! Well done, Wolfie. I don't even know if that was intentional. Okay, Google. Add 14 minutes to the timer. Now I've got to know whether that was intentional or whether I tripped myself up there. Because Wolfie said anyone would am popular. The banned word is what you corrected the am to. Wow. I would call that a success. Anarchy with the extra paladin. One moment.
To walk off the edge, aren't I? Yes, I am about to walk off the edge.
Right, one moment. We need to go AFK for a second.
Needed to sit somewhere. Ah!
Back again, sorry about that.
I'm gonna need to get some more ender pearls.
I forgot that you looked like a bee.
Did you? And why do I look like a bee? Oh, Zach one?
Oh, no idea.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Nothing to do with me, that's for sure.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Would I?
We do not have enough gray glass. I need to go make some more gray glass.
I told you how much you would need.
I didn't math. You did not mention, when I said I had 2.5 stacks, or not quite, you did not tell me that wasn't enough.
It's not my responsibility, it's your build. You should know.
I know. How many stacks do I want? I'll make. Well, that's the sort of thing I always can use lots of, so I'll make that. So, if I make 4 stacks, how much light gray dye do I need?
You do your own math. I'm busy thinking through other things.
Yes,
you are tricky. Okay, Google. Add 4 minutes to the timer.
I'm gonna need some more.
And 10 second timer. You've got 30 minutes and 26 seconds left.
Okay. Good to know.
Okay, 8 per stack. 8 times 4 is 32. I need 32.
You believe.
Yes.
One above. I've got to figure out how to do this. I need an observer pointing the right way. And a secret piston pointed out. That makes sense.
They're asking me the next.
Sorry?
32. Ta-da!
Now look what you started. You certainly started something.
Who started what?
Wolfie started something.
Yay, Wolfie! What did Wolfie start?
Don't worry. Don't want to tell you. You might get too excited and then make more noise in my ear. That was a very loud yay.
Sorry.
Yay? You missed a block.
Oh, you're right. I did. I was busy falling off at that time. Well, I was supposed to grab more.
It's all right. I got it. Stevens. Ouch. My face.
Oh, here. I do have. I need to grab some more. Actually, I should grab some more of these ums too while I'm at it. These ums and these ums.
Oh, I jumped down thinking my shulker was down here.
Where did you think that?
Shut up. Okay, Google, add 1 minute to the timer.
1 minute added to 1 hour, 37 minutes, and
10
second
timer. I'm stuck.
29 minutes and 31 seconds remaining.
Good to know.
Where am I going? I need to do the middle one. That's what I need.
I need 8 of those, don't I? And 8 observers.
Okay, this did not get me where I needed to go.
So, one observer pointing.
Oops, I did it again.
Other way.
Yeah.
Did I put the repeater on a 2-tick delay?
Did you put. Wait.
Never mind. I'm guessing I did. Nope.
Maybe? Okay, you have all the supplies for that, so I can't do those. But I can do these. Ooh! Okay, what did Ozza do? Give a pillager a taste of their own medicine. What's their own medicine?
Crossbow, I'd assume.
Ooh.
I'm guessing.
Probably.
The most logical thing I can conjure up in my brain. Hey, it's slow, but I'm learning. Did I get it right? Nice. There's a first for everything. Should probably do this bit first, then I can copy it.
On that far right. Yes.
One of those.
Okay. Alrighty, I am doing something.
What are you doing? Something.
Something, yes, yeah, something. Thank you.
So, grab this, point it in there,
and then I should do this. Et voila!
A pony! No. Oh. I thought you were doing a magic trick. Et voila! A bird! Or a coin. Or something.
All the things.
Hey, Scott.
I cannot get out! Bounce. Ooh, I might be able to. Can I get out? Ah! No. Ah! No, no mouse mode. No mouse mode. Didn't want mouse mode. Sorry. I'm sorry for shrieking.
You should be. That was really loud.
Sorry. You may need to turn my volume down. Okay, I shall eat.
Turn your own volume
my
down.
Armor's wearing. No, my armor's wearing.
A wabbit. I can't read that without hearing. Wait. What's the name of the character from Warner Brothers? A wabbit.
Elmer Fudd.
Thank you.
Elmer Fudd.
Bud.
Fudd.
Who's Elmer Fett?
Fudd. I missed.
I didn't.
Two blocks lower than I want to be. All right, let's try this again.
I'm exactly where I want to be. Thank you, chat.
Okay. Alright, so what is supposed to be there? Oh, I don't even have the blocks I need to do that. What is supposed to be there? Let me see. That is supposed to be stone brick wall. I'm going to fetch some stone brick wall and then attempt to get back up there again. Yes,
I'm starting to get in the rhythm. Phew! Thank you very much for the follow.
Stone brick wall. All right.
Break.
Now, let's
that first.
Try this flying business again. Okay, so I need both low enough speed and enough height, and I'm in the wrong spot.
And grace. Don't forget grace.
I have lots of grace.
Finesse, style, dignity.
Short on some of those. Oh, no dignity. Absolutely no dignity.
Oh.
Well, I'm on a boycott.
There's always next year. Put it on your Christmas list. You found your dignity?
No, I landed.
Oh, this is I found it.
I said I landed. Landed.
I'm really glad that I said thought. Past tense, I'm okay with that.
Yeah, we can give you that one. Alrighty, let's see if I can do this. Ooh, I could do it.
Could you?
I did, in fact. Meow, what? Which way? I need one of those little cat flaps. There, door, open. Per your request. And now you're too busy to bother using it. Okay, you didn't want to go through it, you just wanted it open. All right, now let's see. Can I get around over? No, I can't.
Nice, Scott.
Sorry.
Oh, and Brandy. Lots of smart comments.
There are already walls over there. Oh, break there are walls, these. But there isn't the stuff. The what's it?
The hoojimmy flip.
Yes.
The doobry. The thingy bob. I paused there because thingy reminded me of the word that I'm not allowed to say. But it isn't the word that I'm not allowed to say, so I'm okay.
You are okay, yes.
Just this once.
Holding works really well for this.
For now, sticky pistons. Oh, I had more on me. Oh, I've got something here.
What is next? I completed that. Oh, I should continue working on the front. Ew. Zach.
Charis.
Why on earth did I design something that's going to be such a pain to place in survival?
Seems fine to me. What is a pain to place?
Those stairs. All those stairs.
Stairs?
Oh, I almost died. I almost died.
I don't know what stairs you're talking about.
On the front, the face.
Oh, you got to remember I've done three of the walls of the entire building on my own. I didn't design it. Yes. You designed it. I did three. I didn't complain.
Yes.
And you turn up, and the first thing you say is, oh, it's a bit of a pain to build this. There is one section of wall that's 17 blocks tall on one side. Mm-hmm. Spoilt match.
I hope so. I really do... Oh, I see. Yes, there's
glass.
Two cobble
sections. It's a pain. There's... Yes, I see what you did. It's a good job you found someone who had loads of honey.
I know. You made your farm just as... There's a reason I kept nagging you to do that farm.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I suggested once or twice that you should think about doing a honey farm.
Chat's not liking the bad joke. We're getting a lot of face palms and boo.
That makes it even better.
Cow, thank you very much for the follow.
Ah! Okay, that didn't quite work.
I got that. And Godzilla, thank you for the follow.
I can't scooties around there. Can I mouse mode? Oh, I did briefly. Oh.
Are you going to place the bamboo in the first farm?
I don't have any.
Well, if you could place some. I'm also out
I can't
of green
there.
Glazed terracotta.
I don't have any of that either. And I can't get there from here. I'm stuck.
Do you have bamboo?
Not on me.
Is it in one of these chests? Did I bring it?
Maybe?
I brought some.
Did you?
But not enough.
Oh, I'll go get some more.
No need.
Let's see, I don't think I...
I'll just plant it and see what happens.
Oops, that didn't work.
Because if it grows, I have more.
That's true. That's kind of the point of what we're doing here. Alright, let me get on top of that. I didn't get it. Oh, it's not you. Sliding down a honey block. That's it. Ew!
I got it too.
Walking through the honey is a ew sound. Anyway. What was I doing? Oh, right. I need to get over there, right? There. I'm gonna. I'm probably suffocating.
Oh, I would have been here earlier, Peach, but was stuffing my face with Sunday dinner. Ooh, Wolfie, what did you have for dinner? And Godzilla, I don't have a texture. Well, I don't really have a texture pack. I play with vanilla textures, but I do have vanilla tweaks enabled. But it's not really a game changer texture pack. It's just things like arrows on the side of hoppers to say where they're pointing and other little quality of life things, but aesthetically it looks very similar. Now I'm gonna need, wait, is it 17 long this, Charis? What
I'm thinking. No. Probably.
In which case, I will need 34 before I leave this room. Whiskey does count as a full meal. Does it now? Didn't know that.
have two alcoholics in my chat. Apparently.
I can't do this.
So we're literally waiting for bamboo to grow, and I'm going to need more green glazed terracotta. However, one farm is technically finished and should be working.
All right. Oh. Okay.
So we're just going to sit here looking pretty, waiting for Charis to turn up and save the day.
Ba-da-da-da. No, except I'm stuck. You're going to wait a long time for me to save the day.
I'm also making...
Did you grab the green terracotta?
I grabbed the green glazed terracotta, but I don't have enough of it.
Yes, that.
Don't have enough of it.
Oh, do I need to go make some more?
Yes.
I shall go do that.
I could just go grab some from the base. Could you grab some bamboo while you're at it? Then I don't have to stand here anymore.
Watching the grass grow.
Hmm. I'll place the one I have. That.
Let's see, this is regular green, so I want to look in the green shelter.
Let's see whether we can land.
I have over a stack and a half.
Of?
Glazed green terracotta.
Okay. That'll be enough. We also need glowstone. Probably about 20.
I do not see any bamboo in here, but I could go out and harvest some glowstone. I have two more stacks of glowstone.
And you'll need your light gray glass.
I have like bunches of that, I think. Let me see.
You what?
Let me see.
No, 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 before that.
Bunches.
After that.
I think I have bunches of that. Let me see. Yes, I have 3.5. No, I have not quite 3.5 stacks of that. Anyways, I got lots. Plenty. Bamboo. So would you rather I come down first, or would you rather I gather a little more bamboo first?
Either or. I'm not too fussed.
It is 2 minutes till the top of the hour.
Yes.
Yes, it is.
Are you heading straight off on the top of the hour?
Well, I can give myself just a few more minutes. But yeah, I got commitment.
So have I. Right, waiting for you to turn up and save the day with green glazed terracotta and glowstone.
And I do not. In fact, maybe I should say that if you finish this up without me, I shall frown at thee.
Oh, I won't be. Okay, I've got family commitments to take care of.
Splendid. And you knew that it would go on time because... Oh, you're way up there. What are you? And I'm way down here. What am I doing way down here?
I figured I would get started on the next bit while waiting for you.
Oh, yeah. We got to do the blah, blah, blah. Hmm. Anyway. So, I have green glazed terracotta. I have...
Yes, please. Can I have the green glazed terracotta, please?
Oh, I'm actually facing the correct direction.
You are. I still need more. I got it. I still need more.
Okay, here. I got...
It's like I understand what you need. Glass. Perfect.
More glass.
That's glow plenty.
Stone. You said glowstone.
I should
do the bamboo thing. What did I miss?
Nothing. I was opening up the shulker and I couldn't remember what it was that I was opening up the shulker for. At one of those moments.
That's my trick.
Senile moment, you could call it.
Yes, senior moment is what we're supposed to call it, I think.
Or
I
duh.
I don't really consider myself a senior yet. Yeah, that works. How come I can't climb on top of the bamboo? I want to climb on top of the bamboo.
You can if you can. Thing. You can if you grow it up to be too tall. Then cut the second one off. Then stand on top of the one, and then you can place it as you jump.
It'll grow. Thank you. So, I was doing something. I know I was doing something. I don't know what I was doing.
A brain fart, as I call it. Yes, sure. It stinks. If I can place this from down here, it saves me doing it a more awkward way.
Is the glowstone... Okay, so the glass is directly on top of the glowstone?
Yep. Why? Are you going to do that?
Yeah, just some. Oh, I can't. I gave you a glass.
Would you like some back?
Please. Fish on.
It won't be enough for you. But
I know.
It's a start. This is going quite smoothly.
I'm going...
Wait, Rhesus, what kind of an emo is that? Oh, Deathridge. Okay.
Oh, hi, Wither.
I can't help but get distracted whenever I see Winterbeg. It.
I'm sorry, Wither, you chatted in my chat. Oh, gosh. Like, over 10 minutes ago. I'm sorry.
Oh.
My new suit. Oh, I'm about to fall off again. I do that. Oh, but I'm out of glass, so I will stop trying to fall off. That works.
Hang on. Catch.
Ooh.
Hang on.
Nice shot.
Catch. I've done this before. Where's that? Bridge across. Grab one of those from there. Like us.
Too far.
You went too far, woman. I have to admit that I watch other streams. Right. It wasn't a criticism. It's just that whenever I see an emote that I'm not familiar with, it always drives my curiosity as to whose it is.
And he wants to go check it out.
And also when someone that I find my brain aligning well to appreciates a particular streamer, there's a good chance that I will also appreciate that same streamer. So when someone in chat, say if you know someone subscribed to Drath, if I haven't heard of Drath, I would then go, ooh, I trust Reese's judgment, I'll go check out Drath. There. That will work.
I don't have any glowstone. It's all up there. All right. Bless you, kitty cat. Ugh. I can get high enough, but then I'm too fast, and I squish, and I splat.
You have enderpearls.
I'm not very good
at those. Okay, Rhesus, no need to overload me. I've already got one to remember. And that's going to be a struggle.
Okay, I have no idea. There. Let's see, maybe I can... Oh, and you're on it anyway.
I'm on what?
I better not stand here. If I stand here, I'm going to get squished.
By... Yeah, you just get pushed. Won't hurt much.
Unless they both go at the same time, in which case I would get squished.
Oh, we got 3 minutes until the next battle. I would like very much to finish this before then. What are my chances?
I'm dithering. Okay, which means I'm not going to be productive. So I think I am going to sign off, and then you can go do your battle, and you can sign off.
Okay. And if I finish this in the meantime, you'll be very pleased.
I shall frown at thee.
But I'm nearly done.
Well, with that little bit, yeah. You can do that little bit. That's okay.
Oh, no, the farm will be finished.
This is not the front stonework, right?
No, not the stonework.
Okay, good.
Remember, I don't do pretty things. I do practical things. Okay, thanks, Rhesus.
Anyway, so I am going to say, eek, I'm still a bee. Right, I forgot about that.
Oh, I have a problem.
What's your problem?
I'm out of stone. Did you give me stone? You did. Never mind.
I gave you my stone shulker, yes. I gave you my stone shulker. So I'm going to say bye, peeps, until next time. And I'm going to say thank and bye to Zach, peeps. And I'm going to say thank you to Zach for helping and building my stuff while I was otherwise occupied and all. So
she was burying bodies. Sorry, we're not supposed to reveal that.
Anyways. Until next time, peeps, and let's see if Zach's gonna sort of sign off. Who let me look quick and see, do I have somebody to raid? I don't know. Who's on?
By the time she figures something out.
See.
Oh, I've already raided.
Of course, I'm not gonna be able to hang on with it. Throwlash! I am going to raid Throwlash Gaming. So, hang on to see that, and then I'll see you later.
I'm done.
If I can figure out my controls. Yay! Thank you, Zach.
I mean, it looks nearly complete. You just need that front facade. But I think that's mostly a window. Is it a window? Right. Oh, that's really easy to do. I'm not doing it, though. Might just do it. Let's see. So, got droppers. And then... glass and andesite. Good. And lots of stairs that are awkwardly placed. Let's see if there's any in here, it would really help. I did not mean to place that. We'll take a stack and a half and make them into cobblestone stairs. Ugh. All the way to the top, and then she's got stone brick walls. If I can fly without crashing, I'll be amazed. That was kind of perfect. Eep. Okay, battle time. Stream Raiders, let's see how we do. That's a lot of troops you guys have fielded. 59! Pretty epic. I would say that looks pretty good. Oh, you guys kick butt. Open Captain's Chest. Maximum gold to you guys. Random reward. Brandy gets the bonus reward. Back to my map. We're not going to pick another battle. What we're going to do is go over to Minecraft so I can realize that I'm in an awkward position. Ah, there we go. I'm going to sign off. Thank you so much for joining me. I've had a lot of fun today, and you've made for a fantastic stream, especially with so much chat and fun people to be around. Plus, the bits were also nice. Now, we're going to go raid off, and we're actually going to raid the same person that Charis suggested. So we're going to raid to Thrillash, if I can spell his name correctly. That is good. So if you can stick around, go head over to his chat. Spam the chat with my emotes. Send some love. And thank you very much for a fantastic stream. Ooh, I can press the button. 3 seconds. 2, 1. Good. Bye-bye.